Can you remember what he looked like?
I suppose he was bald. Oh, Jonathan, I'm sure I'm just making things up. Let's not talk about this anymore.
Well, he's a pretty one. He's a psycho. You hear those stories all the time.
Are you serious? A psycho? You were exaggerating.
You just told me you thought. I'm just worried, that's all.
I don't know. It all feels so unreal.
Her last unfinished picture. Actually, just a sketch. This house meant a lot for Amanda. She even helped me with the design. When we finished the construction, she said it was her greatest dream. assembled this right before she went missing. She would have loved it. Souvenirs from our honeymoon. That's where we spent all the money left from the house renovation. I have to take more commissions thanks to the debt. Someone just hung up. He'll call me back if he cares. Someone must be fucking with me. Well, it's giving me a headache. Maybe I'll find some painkillers in the bathroom. Right, I took the last pill yesterday. Is this a choke? Amanda, she's alive. Don't call the police. They would know. Fuck, what do I do? I'm not going anywhere. Alright, I know where it is. I'm almost certain this is some nutter's trick, but it was her handwriting. I would recognize it anywhere. Maybe someone's made her write it? Okay, fuck it, I'm going there. These power cuts are getting to be annoying. I probably left the keys in the kitchen, as always. Mansion's probably off the main road. right. Hopefully I can avoid getting spotted. I hope that's what I'm looking for. Wandering around this damn garden is driving me insane. I don't feel like myself. This night just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Maybe now I can get inside.
Our will is for you to present your invitation.
Here you are.
Welcome among us. The Yelvertons' mansion stands open before you.
There are even more of them. I have a bad feeling about this.
Book 4, Entry 13, are you sure?
Yes, but as I said earlier, interpretations vary.
If you are right. Maybe we have more time left. but I'm not sure if that's good.
Trust as you have so far. Trust the one who leads us. We are beyond the point of no return.
Patience, my friend.
And to think all the roads we've taken have led us to this very moment. It is, in a way, terrifying and sad that in one single moment, all our dreams will come true. What then? Will the world not just be an endless void?
Then we shall have life in its most magnificent form.
Don't let them convince you that the journey matters more than the destination. Those who say so will never arrive where they head.
Like she's watching me. Is that really her? Part of me just doesn't believe what's happening here. Paintings, perfumes. She lives here? Amanda's favorite perfume. I'd recognize it anywhere. It's true, even if I can't accept it. Oh, God. At least she's alive. I need to get her out of here. Somehow.
Thank you. God.
What's happening to me? I need to get a hold of myself. I need to find Amanda. Is this a dream? Everything is cold and alien. Fuck built that? Two slots left.
mask of the omniscient. It shows the way. It shows the secret path.
Amanda, it's you, isn't it? I can't believe it. I can't believe what's happening here. Please tell me I've gone insane.
It's me. But we need to stay calm. Keep it together.
Baby, tell me. Why? Why are you here? Why didn't you let anyone know? The cops have been fucking searching for you. Do you understand that? Tell me.
I've been kidnapped.
You could have escaped. We could have made it. And even if they got me first...
They didn't say they would kill you. They threatened to kill the baby.
What? What are you?
That son of a bitch said he would kill the baby, Jonathan. Our boy. When they kidnapped me, I was pregnant. I gave birth in this fucking mansion.
I don't know.
Listen, we don't have much time. That's why I brought you here. The ritual is our best chance of getting our baby back. I cannot do that. I must help Willard all the time. But I managed to get some information. The room with a crown symbol, that's where he keeps him. You have to find our son and escape. I'll join you later.
Willard, the owner? It was him? He was behind all of it?
I've gotta go. Our baby. In the room with the crown symbol, remember? Be careful. If something happens to you, I'll never be able to forgive myself.
Amanda. The owner of the manor. A man who entered our lives and turned it into something grotesque. If it hadn't been for him, I would have been with Amanda all that time. And I would be a father. I don't really know who Willard Yelverton is. I only know he brings evil, and he has now breathed it into me. I just found out that I have a child. I should be filled with love, but all I feel is pure, growing hatred, burning inside me, delightfully like poison.